According to Google Scholar, his work has been cited over 18,000 times and he has an H-index of 63. According to Google Scholar, his work has been cited over 18,000 times and he has an H-index of 63.